Hey guys, Shirley here. In today's video, I'm gonna teach you how to play audios in the back of the typing the answer cards. Usually, Anki just plays audios in the front, and today I'm gonna teach you how to do that in the back. I used Awesome TTS. For those who don't know what Awesome TTS is, you can check it up the video up here. But if you are not interested in Awesome TTS, that's the way you can add audios automatically to your Anki. You can also record yourself. You just need to tap the mic while you are creating your cards, or you can upload any audio that you already have on your computer. That said, let's go over to the screen. Hey guys, so we are gonna learn how to add audios to your typing the answer cards. Please first make sure to add a new user in order to not use your main user where you have all of your cards, because we are gonna change the code of Anki. So it's important you don't do it in your main user. Please pay attention to it. Do not do anything wrong to your Anki. So first you're gonna add a new user. We come here, file, switch profile, add, let's call it test. Then you open this user, so you see there is nothing here. We are gonna add a new card. Then you change the type here from basic to typing the answer. Then you come here in this box, cards. Then back template. And paste this code here. Save. And let's test. Test one. Test.
Test. Test.
So you see, it worked. So if it worked, you just need to come back to your main user and do the same with it. You come in any deck that you have, add, change here, put typing the answer. Then you come here in cards, in the back template, and change the code that you have. You are gonna place the new code here, as I already have, so it's already here. Just save and add your card, and voila. When you finish the process, you can delete the test profile that you had created, and that's it. If you liked the video, please give me your thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Bye!